Alrighty, welcome back to part, what is this, 14? I think it's part 14. It is part 14. It should be. Okay, I feel much better now. Yeah, our sponsors are waiting to win a dumb event.
Dubai VIP are a highly respected club. When they race, people watch. We've made a good name for ourselves, so let's not downplay the WSR's pull. So go and get their attention.
I love how I'm the guinea pig.
The clock is always against you in checkpoint. The aim is to cover the longest distance before you run out of time. Each checkpoint will add time onto your counter. Just watch out for retired drivers on track, or else your race might be over sooner than you'd hoped.
Alright. I forgot which one these guys were. Okay, checkpoints. Okay, this is gonna be fun. A lot funner than the other possibilities. But we're gonna do the VW Golf R Performance. Guys, look at that acceleration. Guys, we need to beat Misty. Great, now I'm bringing Twitch Play Pokemon meme. Poking meme, got a meme em all. What?
Dubai VIP is one of the most exclusive clubs in the UAE. Let's get them interested in the WSR. That's Saeed Nasser, Dubai VIP's star driver. He's not easily impressed, so you'll need to be on top of your game today.
Oh god, he's a guy named Nasser. Being from the state of Michigan, I have too much experience with that. Hey, I don't have to worry about. We're just gonna go back because this guy decided to be an oil tanker. A large sized oil. You son of a gun! I rewound so you wouldn't get in my way. And then you still kinda got in my way. What a dingleberry! Are you. Bruh! Saeed Nascar. His name is Nascar now. I know how incensed. Yusuf Momami's in last. Isn't he the guy that was shit talking me down in the comment section? Just in that pre-race part? Picture this is Baki. I think everybody else. I wish you could tell how many checkpoints you have. We still have to go before the next checkpoint. People still racing, I guess. Mm-hmm. 6.
5 seconds left. Get to the next checkpoint as quickly as you can.
That was weird. Oh my god, you don't even see a driver.
Getting a win against Dubai VIP is exactly where we want to be.
You're oh my
tuning justice. Thanks, man.
God, I nearly beat him by a whole mile. Holy cow. That race was weird AF. Almost enough to throw on another season, and we don't even have to do.
Alright, you need to choose one of these vehicles to compete in.
No, let me guess, this is a stupid drift car.
You can use it right away. Okay. Done enough to convince Dubai VIP to invite you to more events. Also, we have some great news. Haruna Kyojin want to see how you do in a drift event. Good work.
Trust me, they really don't. There's not much to see. Keep it clean out there. Okay. Op Lee Chow. What? How's that checkpoint? What? How is that checkpoint? Those are point to points. What? I'm all for setup that you can't make it to the end. Countdown. Trusty VW Golf. Of all the cars, you know, you could be driving, it's freaking Volkswagen is our car of choice. 31 record club win streak. 481.
This Hong Kong track will stretch your skills to the limit.
Kowloon.
Let's nail this one.
Potenza.
Saeed Nasser, Dubai VIP star driver. He's not easily impressed, so you'll need to be on top of your game today.
Motor Mavens. Oh, I remember that.
You're gonna have your work cut out for you today against Dubai VIP. You need to really push yourself out there.
Oh, let me guess. Of course, they're gonna put a seer behind me, so I have no clue how I'm actually doing. Two, one. Okay.
It's added more time.
I'm actually
added extra time.
I actually maxed out my speed there. Oh, I'm almost past. No kidding, I just moved in the fifth. On track.
10 seconds to go before the next checkpoint.
Paper, why are you falling, you paper?
5 seconds to go before the next checkpoint.
Oh! Oh, I still won. I got really worried there. I almost didn't make.
No, was kept up with the pressure out there, pal. Solid win.
Not by much.
By VIP again pretty soon.
That must have been of Imran Masood.
Oh,
Oh! ESPN.com's got a WSR tab. WSR, that's Asia. Q&A with Logan Cloud. Who's this new Kano dude? That must be the freaking drift dude that I've gotta kick his butt. Perpetually. I am not looking forward to that. Over 1.5 million fans, just from now.
Dubai VIP, Kowloon Dragons, and Haruna Kyojin have all agreed to join the WSR. Everything is set up, so let's begin.
No, let's not. I've got three sponsor events. You have two of which have to do with freaking Haruna Kyojin. Dubai race.
Most of the track is flat out, so winning takes guts. No Dubai VIP can handle pace. So can you. Foot down, let's take this. That's the top three. Now go for second.
Yep. How many laps is three? Okay, I've got a good shot. Yeah, there's a vehicle challenge in here, I'm pretty sure. At least in Dubai.
Tire. Be prepared if the car hooks in more when you're cornering.
Back across the bridge. Can we just go across the bridge like this? Yeah, that's the one.
There's been an incident behind you.
Okay, close trunk, please. Thank you. First one, last time.
Ooh. You're in first with a 10-second lead. Let's keep it that way.
And I went to outer space. Oh! That's Nasir. And somebody else is out of the race. Something happened to Saeed Nasir. Nasir. I don't know how to pronounce. Oh, mommy. Yusuf, Ian Drummond, Ahmad Baki.
Try and look after the car. Taking some damage to your rear right.
Let's just ice this. There we go. Not pretty, but it works.
I'd like to take a bit of credit for that win. Team effort, right?
Jesus. Masu didn't even finish one lap. Nasser, you can tell, had a ton of damage. He ended up finishing at 518. Jesus. Nearly a minute and a half behind Casey Stewart. We won that by 15 seconds. Man. Oh, man. And I'm going to keep going. I'll try to do four parts this session. Kind of split into two parts, though. Two mini sessions. I took a break. Halftime break. I think it was this quarter of football. I don't know what I'm saying. All I'm saying is please enjoy part 14,
don't
I think.
Let the promo events gather dust. If they weren't worth doing, I wouldn't let them contact you.
Now let's finish off the other checkpoint. Freaking Okudama. Performance Volkswagen. That's what we're talking about. Let me get into the good cars, the good races, and all that other good stuff. Time added 3 minutes and 24 seconds.
Okutama tracks run on an extreme gradient. Maintaining speed is the key to success.
Sir, 1 minute, 42 seconds, driver. I believe.
One eye on him and the other on the timer.
Yes, 1 minute, 42 per. There goes.
You're going to have your work cut out for you today against Dubai VIP. You need to really push yourself out there.
Oh,
that's added extra time.
I think it'd be a little bit better if I didn't have to take such a wide apex due to losing track. Now try and track down Imrod Masood. Oh, there goes the mood of death. Mugadaf clearly is not working. I want to get off of Mr. Nasir's wild ride.
You're doing pretty well on time. Just don't slow down.
Yeah, it's of course. It's a motor event. Not gonna slow down, except for the corners. But I kinda have to slow down, otherwise that happens. Oh! There goes a wheel! Slow down for the corners, don't just shift. Feather throttle if you have to. Oh, we're into this.
You have plenty of time left. Find your rhythm.
Wow, I actually upshifted. ledge. I'm gonna have to restart because I used up my. Now he's so far ahead, I can't catch him.
You probably think they're gonna win this with ease and style. That's not what's gonna happen, right?
So much for catching Leon Drummond so early. It's just made it slightly harder, actually. Now look, I'm catching them only after the damn section. Damn section. Point is, if I'm not making it through the switchbacks, I fail at life. Gotta make it through at least the first switchback. I'm scrubbing off speed. But I'm keeping it pointed the right direction, which is huge. When you get these circus crashes, that really hurts. There he is. Get through this next checkpoint. I might. Yeah!
You kept up with the pressure out there, pal. Solid win. I expect we'll be seeing Dubai VIP again pretty soon.
Yeah! Can we get to 2 million before we start WSL?
Think of promo events as a treat to the fans of motorsport by putting on a great show. Do well in one, and you'll raise your profile.
Vehicle challenge. No! Back to this accursed track. Hello, cursedness, my old friend. I've come to accursed with you again. It's so easy being in a cursed track. That's all Okutama ever is.
Okutama tracks run on an extreme gradient. Maintaining speed is the key to success.
Yeah, I'm well aware. Oh, because it's beating a time. We'll actually see the very top this time. What a horrible first corner that was. God, this sounds such a weird car. Speed out like 127 at the halfway. Boy! I could be dead. That's another option. 127, so that would be like 43 and a half seconds. The time it reaches the first of the four lines, which it looks like we are on pace to do. Can we not? Can you don't? Can you can't? 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 I apologize for my weirdness. This Monday morning. Monday. What? Alright, take that better. Pokey Tom is driving me crazy. But it should drive any sane person crazy if you have to do it as many times as I do, and we still have to do it in the next part. There's a variant where you have to go through it the other way. That's crazy. Only because I remember doing the Brad Bridge. The op! Ooh! Look at that. Every person on every planet coming to see Logan Cloud offing himself in a Nissan in Japan. Oh my goodness! I'm already out of flashbacks. Not good at all. Not good. Go! Lowest part of the track, kind of. What's it? It sounds like I'm sucking up bees into a vacuum cleaner. Oh god, yep, finally we get to see the end. We have reached the top of Tory Rush. Nothing terribly special. The Lordy, we have reached the mountaintop! Oh, Lordy!
Great drive. That's another one for the collection.
I got pinged. Oh. Pepsi Man car. Okay. Okay, Peter. Pepsi Man! He wants to make a Pepsi Man car. I should have done the icy hot car. Races that showcase something different to the spectators. Impress them and you'll have their support. Alright, let's do this promo. Oh, we got two promos. Let's do this overtake event of doom. Five seconds. Yikes.
This track is fast, so stay sharp. One mistake and we could be out of the race. Remember, you're here to put on a show. Hitting your objective excites the fans and keeps them sponsored.
Oh, it's a dude who is being a roadie block. A block of the road... Wow, Luigi. It was the easiest overtake in my life. Second easiest overtake. Third easiest overtake. See, look, it's a lot brighter here now. Zorbies! Why did I say Zorbies? I forgot what Zorbies are. Probably one of those as seen on TV products! Big honking trucks taking up my race line. Big honking trucks taking up my race line. Big honking trucks taking up my race line today. And I hit the wall, so they'll have hell to pay. Yeah! They'll have hell to pay. I really don't hope, I don't get hit with a copyright strike, considering I'm making up this song on the spot. No, right on the spot. on the spot, on the spot. What was that? Oh, it's a three.
Let's have another one.
Three lapper. Oh, it's gonna be maximum points, Mumbo. Hey.
That's how it's done. Keep it up.
Freaking Mambo, the Mambo Italiano here.
This one is stubborn. Force your way through.
Yeah, no kidding. Wow. You're not gonna pass me before the time limit. Oh yes, just watch, because I am here. Okay there, All Might. Whoa! Okay, I wasn't expecting that turn to be like that. And I went down the first game. Abu Garcia. Let's not break my eardrums. I'm racking up. I'm kind of surprised I haven't been racking up more points. Damn, I'm not even. Nob. No, Luigi. Damn. I was hoping I could get 50,000. I failed. 47,400.
Nice driving. That'll be all over the net before you know it.
Jeez, I could have just came in for... I could have went and go made a sandwich halfway through this. Oh, my. Waxed. Probably was tapping the wall or some shizzle a lot. Yeah. How much? 34 minutes. Never mind. Let's call it the end of this part for the moment. And let's do one more part.